Hello everyone and welcome to a quick Discord tutorial. In today's video I want to show you how to cross out text in Discord. This is actually quite simple. First I open Discord and go to the chat or the server where I want to cross out my text. And here we can also see what this can look like. Now I insert the text that I want to cross out, and in general we have two options for crossing out text in Discord. The first is that I insert a double tilde before and after the text. The tilde is this little curved line. I insert it twice before the text and also after it. And we can already see that Discord has recognized our formatting. If I send a text now, I have crossed out this word in Discord. Alternatively, I can also select the part of the text and click on the strikethrough symbol in this little menu. This way, the necessary formatting is inserted by Discord itself, and now I can also send the text. And as we can see, the word is now crossed out as well. And that's all you need to know. I hope you enjoyed the video and I will see you again in the next tutorial. Until then, your tutorial guy. Bye!